Hey, storytellers. Right before I went on my bike ride, I saw somebody post on Twitter kind of doubting a little bit the editorial process. So that got my wheels turning as my bike wheels were turning, and I got so fired up about that, I had to come right back and record this video because, to me, the editing process is one of the key things that separates the hobbyist from the artisan. And if you're watching this video, if you're coming in here to podcasts for a training or a workshop or taking our online course, you are an artisan. So, okay, that's great, Nate. How do I edit better? Here's a couple of quick ways to think about it. Number one, from the great ad guru Luke Sullivan, write hot, edit cold. Or another way to put it, write close to the heart, but then edit at arm's length. Get that draft on the page. Get it done, and then step back and cut it by 10 to 30%. Thanks.